So basically, yesterday was like the first time that I did this, and I'm already doing it again. And it's like in Brazil, it is 1:22 in the morning. I'm bored out of my fucking mind. I don't even know. I've had a long night. Like, being an exchange student is a lot harder than I thought it would be. Like, I'm actually homesick, which is something I've never been before in my life, and I've been away from my family and my friends a lot. I'm really missing my boyfriend. It's hard to be an exchange student with a boyfriend or girlfriend or whatever. I mean, like, I love him and I miss him, but it's like I have a whole nother life here, like, that he's not a part of. I mean, due to no fault of his own, I know, like, it's not his fault I'm lonely here and all that shit, but it doesn't make me feel any better about it, you know? Like, I still want someone to be around, to, you know, have that connection with. It's just, it's really shitty, that's what it is. I don't know, like, and this week at school, they have tests, so I don't have school, so I just stay home and mess around on the computer all day. Go to the gym. Tomorrow I'm gonna dye my hair purple. It'll be pretty sweet. Well, I guess technically that's today, but whatever. So, I'm excited about that. My hair's been like every color of the rainbow. Every length, every style, everything. I've changed my appearance a lot. It's good. It's fun to try something new, you know. But I'm really into acting, you know, in plays and stuff, because it's good for me to be somebody else for a while. Because the pressure of being yourself is pretty rough sometimes, especially when you're a little bit different than everybody else, you know. But I really don't have anything to talk about. I just am insanely bored and kind of bummed right now. But, later.